Hello and welcome to Vision Academy. In this video, we are going to solve one of the exponent expression. If 2 to the power m whole to the power 4 is equal to 4 to the power 6, then we need to find the value of m. So as per one of the laws of exponent, we can write as a to the power m whole to the power n can be written as a to the power m into n. So here we can multiply both of these two. So let us write 2 to the power 4m is equal to 4 to the power 6. So I need to make the base of these two terms equal. So what we can do here is I can write this particular 4 as 2 to the power 2. So let us write 2 to the power 4m as it is equal to. Here I am going to write 2 to the power 2. So that is 4 whole to the power 6 I am going to write. So as per one more law of exponent, so that is a to the power m whole to the power n is equal to a to the power m into n. So we are going to multiply this 6 into 2. So 2 to the power 4m is equal to 2 to the power 2 6 12. Now you can see the base is equal. Both of these two bases will get cancelled. We remain with 4m is equal to this 12. Let us transform this 4 from LHS to RHS. So here I am going to write m is equal to 12 divided by 4. So 4 1s are 4, 3s are 12. So hence m is equal to 3.